It's a challenge. There's always an expectation. Marvel keeps raising the bar higher and higher. But you have such confidence that they're going to make a good movie. You kind of let yourself go and allow yourself to be directed, and you really just become one small piece of the Marvel puzzle.
It's being touted as a political thriller. What else is going to surprise audiences?
That's a tough question. How do you, without giving anything away, what can I say? I just know that it's going to be good.